As a society and as a families, we tend to gauge children and usually have our own parameters in terms of how we access or try to understand how they are, how or try to gauge them how much they are able to achieve in their education. And I think one of the problem there is that we don't tend to do that the same with adults. For example, we don't ask each other all the time how much, for example, grades we got in our schools. We tend to talk to people as people. We tend to, you know, see how compassionate they are or how passionate they are about stuff, what kind of leadership qualities they have got. We are kind of trying to also do the same and trying to promote the thought among schools, families, parents and teachers that we also need to look at children beyond the grades that they get. They are also independent, equal human beings, and we need to treat them not as an extension of us, but as an equal human beings, and celebrate the potential, celebrate the ideas that they got, which might not be gauged by the conventional education system through our schools.